The copper-green Confederate soldier statue that holds the stage before the cast of Broadway's wondrous revival of Caroline, or Change assembles looks as if it could rouse itself with the slightest provocation, perhaps through a spark of the same theatrical magic that will soon give life to a washing. But the statue of this Southern defender remains unmoving, a dead thing. And yet, the malign power of that old copper nightmare man, as one character has it, lingers over this powerful musical in so many varied ways, a soul crusher for one character, a call to rebellion for others and, for the audience, confirmation that this tour de force by Tony Kushner, book and lore. In this still young Broadway season already boasting a remarkable lineup of new productions that, regardless of box office sales or seats filled, is a small miracle, the Roundabout Theatre Company production of Caroline, or Change places itself squarely at the forefront of the best in culture this. Directed by Michael Longhurst with intensity and sensitivity, and performed by a cast that seems to have made a pact to sustain itself at the towering heights achieved early and unfailingly by its mighty star Sharon D Clarke, this Caroline, or Change is a hurricane wind unleashed on decrepit legacy, set in 1963 Louisiana, in a Jewish household devastated by recent loss and blind to the miseries it endures and spreads, the sung-through musical revolves around Caroline Thibodeaux, Clark, the black maid who toils in the Gelman family's stiflingly hot basement, consumed by never-ending baskets of her most constant companions, and one of the musical's great inspirations are a washing machine, a dryer and a radio, each appliance brought to life by whimsically costumed actors, a brief chorus by way of Maytag that consoles, mocks and reflects the spirit-killing drudgery and regret that half-tour.